So I'm now seated in the driver's position behind the wheel here. And just thought I'd do a quick rundown of the center stack here in front of me. All the switchgear in this car works. I've got nothing that's non-functioning, except for possibly the isolator system, which controls are kind of over here. That's the system that detects whether or not it is freezing temperatures outside. Haven't really had a chance to play with that, so I can't say for certain. Apparently, really popular items on the federal cars were air conditioning and radio, of which I have neither. So that in itself makes this car definitely one of a kind. No one at the ABFM was aware of a car that didn't have either, so this one was sort of ordered, I think, as a base optioned car. Looking at the passenger carpets, everything's nice and clean. Let's give this a start. This is sort of my view from the driver's position. You get to see those nice kind of hood scoops there, the nice bulges. And to help me find that opposite corner of the car, Rover was brilliant and put that nice little sort of nub on the side marker over there to help me find my corner. So let's turn the key here. This, of course, being an automatic car. And V8 comes to life. And we'll go outside and do a quick walk around. Ugh.